everybody.
Hey, it's blog time!
Oh, this is a very serious thing we gotta talk about.
A serious blog?
There's a lot of bad things happening in America today.
Who are you gonna... Really?
Yeah, and you know, nobody's talking about the main issue that's really bad.
Natural disasters.
No, well...
Politics.
Yeah, that's bad too, but that's not it.
We can talk like the Glenn Beck?
No, I'm talking about the really bad thing in America right now.
What is it?
Bed bugs.
Wait a minute, bed bugs is just made up.
No, I'm not making it up. It's very real. They were living in my face for like a week and a half.
Well, you got bugs in your face?
Yeah, it was the whole family. Ugh. It was horrible. I woke up one day and my face was just like, felt like it was falling off. And then I looked it up on the internet. I typed in face, really itchy, falling off face, and bed bugs came up.
When I typed that in, porn just comes up.
They had names. It was Frank.
I got the question.
Howard. And, yes?
Well, first off, if they all had names, like Frank and Howard, and they were family, that means someone loved them very much, even if it's just a horrible bedbug mother. I don't think you should be talking about them like
that. Yeah, but if you ever had a horrible bedbug mother living in your face, look at that beard!
This is like a...
Your beard's like a hotel!
This sounds like a John Carpenter movie!
Yeah, it's awful! You know what else is really weird about those animals?
It sounds like there's more weird?
Yeah. Well, I guess they're not animals. They're like bugs. They're bugs.
Horrible if they were animals.
That'd be the worst.
And one as big as a moose. Bad moose! That is far worse.
Wasn't that a TV show in the 80s?
I think Adam Sandler was in it.
Oh my goodness, this bed is too lumpy.
You know, the vampires are based on bed bugs.
This is totally making this is ridiculous.
No, it's true.
Vampires are not based on no bed bugs.
Oh, wait.
Listen, when Anne Rice invented the vampire and wrote that book about the Demi Stokers,
well,
there's
yeah.
No bugs in that book.
Well, what do vampires do?
Vampires? First, they get up at night.
Just like bedbugs.
And they get out of their coffins.
And
then the vampire invites Keanu Reeves over to his house. And he says, Keanu, I'm Gary Oldman.
I guess, you know, like, it could be like that. The one Charlie, the one that nested right behind my ear, he did this amazing Christopher Walken impression. I swear, I thought he was in the room.
I got a fever. And the only prescription is more cowbell.
Okay, but I don't, like vampires, I don't buy that.
Okay, check it out. Vampires, when do they come out?
Vampires come out at night.
Yeah, bedbugs only come out at night. In the dark.
That's kind of scary.
You know what bedbugs eat?
No.
They drink the blood.
Oh.
Just like vampires.
That's both scary and gross.
Yeah, it's worse than the whole Twilight saga.
Do they sparkle?
No, they don't sparkle. That would be good, though.
I don't want bed bugs and I don't want to watch Twilight.